Welcome to Mind the Gap, the plain edition. And we have arrived in Ireland. Dun dun dun!
We have arrived in Ireland, Dublin to be exact. Had a problem with our rental car. Ended up paying more for it than I had previously anticipated, which is fabulous.
I mean, you wouldn't believe it if I told you, so I'm going to show you instead. It is actually sunny in Ireland.
What?
Da-da-da.
Don't worry, guys. We're in Ireland. We know for sure that we're in Ireland now because it's raining. Hello. So I didn't actually film much yesterday because I feel like we had a series of unfortunate events yesterday. So I'm going to do some more filming today. I am in Ireland with Damien to do a photo shoot at a castle here in Ireland, and then also at the cliffs of Moher, which is super exciting.
Anyway, I thought that for this vlog you could come along with me and see some of Ireland, Petie, and our viewers. Yeah, because I've never seen Ireland. This is a new one for me, and it's exciting. It's beautiful. The shoot's at 11, and it's for an hour and a half. And then after that we have time of our own, we can do what we like.
Hey, 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 it's me. We're halfway through the shoot, so we're waiting for them to get changed and then we're gonna go to the cliffs of Moher.
We're gonna do some more exploring at the cliffs of Moher.
An update from a very windswept Jess. We've just finished the shoot at the Cliffs of Moher and it was so windy, so very windy. So we managed to get some shots, not as many as I would have liked, but there's a storm rolling in. So now we're going to go find something to eat because we're both starving. Oh, look at that, it's raining. Surprise, surprise, Ireland.
So we are on our way back to Dublin and look at this, it's raining. Petie, I feel like this song is very nostalgic for both me and you. And I press the play button and it didn't work. Anticlimactic.
Brother, there's an endless road to rediscover.
We have pretty much finished in Dublin now and I didn't really get to film much because it was raining the whole time. So we're headed to the airport to drop off the rental car, the very expensive rental car. Still kind of bitter about that, Petie, to be honest. Our flight is at like 20 to 9, so we've got a bit of a wait. I think as I've been filming today, I've steadily just grown more and more wet.
We are at the airport now, Petie and viewers. So this kind of ends my trip to Ireland. I'm sorry I couldn't film as much as I wanted to. There was just too much rain, and that is the problem of Ireland. So I'm going to end it here. We're in the airport waiting for our flight. I hope you have all enjoyed this video, and viewers, don't forget to give it a big old thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. And Petie, I will see you next Monday. Bye.
Ba-dum.
Hey.